Good morning, guys. Today it's the 1st of November and I'm going to this kite festival. On the 1st of November, the people here are celebrating their died loved ones, and they go to the cemetery to lay flowers and paint the graves. It's very beautiful here, the cemetery. It's so many colors and it's so happy and it's amazing to be there. Now it's 7:30, so I will walk to the bus. The lady said that it will take 3 hours or 2.5. It's near Antigua. And around 3 p.m. we will ride back to here, Panagachel. Maybe we can see the sunset this evening. Yesterday I was editing and trying to upload the videos, so I didn't see it. And yeah, I'm very excited about the kite festival. All the people are building these kites for a long time. Some kites are huge. It's just, wow, I saw some videos and it looks very nice. So I'm very excited. And I will take the camera so I can take you with me. Let's go. Colorful, and the people are so happy. It's so nice to be here.
Oh, Bye.